There are huge numbers of voters in our Republican primaries who are saying they want an alternative.
Are you serious?
I said earlier this week that no matter what happens in South Carolina, I would continue to run for president. I'm a woman of my word.
I got nowhere else to go. I got nowhere else to go. I got nothing else.